What's going on, YouTube? You already know who this is. It's your boy, Dad Singer Reaction, coming to y'all. This is my girls.
Sometimes you feel I am somebody to hold. You don't have to be lonely any longer.
I can't never start without. Why can't I ever just start? But anyway, don't forget my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. Don't forget also that my Cash App is over there for the people who don't want to do Patreon or don't know how to do Patreon or don't like it or whatever. You can just send me a donation and also put your request. Don't forget to put your request in with your donation. That way you can request songs that way. I'm just trying to make it options for you to request everywhere. I'm also somehow figure out my PayPal thing. That way, whoever don't like Cash App or Patreon can do PayPal. You know what I'm saying? Or you don't have to do nothing. You can just kind of hope that I see you in all of the comments and boom, pick you. You know what I'm saying? So, which is a little bit more harder. But, thank y'all. Oh, I was going to say, thank y'all so much. Boy, I better get out of here. Okay, listen. We're doing Georgia on my mind. This is the audio. I didn't even know they made this, but somebody told me that they did, so. And I know they about to slay this.
Triple A.
I know they about to slay this. So without further ado,
hey, has always been there for you. And we're here for you now.
Come on.
Providing expert tire and auto.
All right. I'm scared.
Georgia.
Come on, come on.
Georgia.
The whole what?
The whole day through. Just an old sweet song.
Pause. It's, you know, it's funny that when you know them so much, you know their voices. Hallie and that flexibility that she has when she's right in the middle of here, that mix. Play.
Just to know the sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Pop, hold on, no. Wait a minute. Because I'm telling you, she gives me Beyonce vibes when she comes in. But
Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and as clear as moonlight.
Pause that as
sweet and as clear as moonlight.
So
tenderly.
Pause. Good boy. Hallie, she's, her agility, it kills me. Come on, Hallie. Ooh, this is pause. What was that play?
No peace.
calls. Y'all better sing. Play. That's Beyonce. That's a baby Beyonce. You better look at Hallie, she be gone. Here come the faucet up for you. Come on. Ooh. They don't even vocally have to be going off like this. The amount of foots they have on the industry's necks vocally on this song record. They have the most flawless harmonies that I've ever heard. Individually, they can body people vocally because they can just do everything vocally. Like they can, they have no limit to their vocal ability. Just crazy. Chloe, just showing her little jazziness with her scatting and staccatos and crazy. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like I said before, I'm not comparing the two, but I'm just saying. She has a very vocal style like Beyonce has. You know what I'm saying? Like, she has that vocal. And Hallie, the flexibility she has in that mix, which makes her able to go so high, is crazy, man. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. That was Chloe and Hallie, Georgia On My Mind. That should just be their song now. Comment, like, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media platforms. My Patreon is in the description. My Instagram, my Twitter, and also my Cash App. Follow me on all those, and I'll follow you back to the next video.